Hi guys, welcome to our channel. To our subscribers, we just want to say thank you for your continued support. Thank you for watching, commenting, liking and sharing our material. If you are new here, we just want to say welcome and please remember to subscribe and also to click on the notification bell so that you may be notified whenever we have a new upload. Other than that, welcome, stay tuned and enjoy our news update. Good morning. Earlier this week, a video surfaced on social media showing prisoners at Mdanzane prison having time of their lives. They can be seen listening to music, drinking wine and sharing laughs in a prison cell. They were also flashing cell phones in the video. Let's get into that story. In the video, one inmate tells the others to not share pictures online, calling himself an Instagram celebrity. Correctional Services spokesperson from Mdanzane prison, Mr. Ncumalo, said inmates have been identified. He went further to say the cell phones in question have been confiscated. Mr. Ncumalo went further to say they are investigating to check how the inmates got the cell phones and how they got access to civilian clothes. He also said this was a major security breach. Social media users were very angry regarding this incident. In the next slide, I'll insert this video with a sound. You may listen to that on your own. Please also leave your comments below and let us know of your views regarding this, especially in a country in South Africa where women and children are violated on a daily basis. Do let us know of your views regarding this.
I'm going to go to the house.